When was the first car with disc brakes introduced? The first car with disc brakes was introduced by Jaguar in 1953. The Jaguar C-Type racing car was equipped with this innovation.